penetrating quickly, adding fullness where
you... It sounds like... See, my son can look...
Back on him. 6 pounds.
41 pounds.
Oh, my goodness. Hey.
Wow. knocking on my door. Cause I am Bad Man Biggle, and I am the beast from the east, and my opportunity to take on you, Bret Hart, the Hitman, the World Wrestling Federation champion. You know, I gotta give you some credit. You've been taking on title match after title match, each time being successful. Well, this time is your last time, Bret Hart. Because when I get you in the ring, it's no more fun, it's no more games, it's all serious. And I mean business, Bret Hart, because I'm gonna be the next World Wrestling Federation champion.
expect this. I didn't expect this one time. I didn't know. Well, that's the guy.
They're giving him.
I gotta get him
CPR.
Yeah.
Giving him, trying to get him going.
Just do it. You know, the end of my career, but not this. Not this way. I don't like it. It's wrong. It's not the way. It's not my way. It's not anybody's way.
From Oakley. Ladies and gentlemen, when my next guest Ray, honestly, I want you to listen and listen good. Everything is okay between me and Brett. Honestly, everything is great. Things haven't been better between Brett and I. Tonight is going to be our night. But I just want you to picture this. Five different times, I watched my brother Brett come home, and he brought a different WWF belt home, and he laid it on that dining room table. And Mom and Dad, they watched, and it was a sight to see. God, it made us all so proud. Well, tonight, Mom, tonight, Dad, this is going to be my night with Brett, because we're going for those WWF belts, and this is going to prove to everybody that it really can happen. I'm finally going to get my big break. I'm finally going to get my chance, and it's going to be great. The Rocket is going to be blasting off higher than he's ever gone before, and the Hitman, he's going to be right on top of that rocket. And you know where we're going? Straight to the top.
Two. The Jet called in 2 minutes. In November 26th, Thanksgiving, I win the Survivor Series. And on 5 times in Indianapolis, I win the championship match again. That's 3 times. That guy, and that gives the bell. Thank you, guys. Because that's what I want to do. I do anything I want with that bell. But Jack Sunny, I think you're gonna be at.
Get all Andre the Giant.
Jack Sunny. Name, you better stand Canada and stand there for good. You got no business in the USA.
I always said, Andre, you had a
look. No business. No, you... This guy is the champion. Why is he coming to the tournament?
Yeah, I know.
By the New World Order.
The WCW said the NWO didn't have no stinking backup. Well, I'm here to tell you, we got backup. To know out there that I'm going to the White House and I will be your president and the World Heavyweight Champion. Tell them, Big Kev. Dominating power in professional wrestling.